Hi, my name is Chibas Ndokwe from Primary School of Innovation, and I'm going to demonstrate digestion. Kind of like what this bird was doing, but I was rudely interrupting it in its meal. But basically, digestion is where your body turns insoluble food into water-soluble food using gastric acid or stomach acid. Some of the stuff you see when you grow up. So, let's see the path of food in your body as I eat this delicious-looking cheeseburger.
I used to be a cow.
Nice. Alright. So, when you eat the food, mechanical digestion starts when you masticate or chew, which are a form of mechanical digestion and the wetting of the food with your saliva, which has mucus and hydrogen carbonate. After that, the food will be in a small, round, slurry mass called a bolus and go down your esophagus into your stomach, where it starts a protein digestion with the gastric acid in there.
I used to be a cow.
I used to be a pig.
The stomach is pretty sensitive, which is why the mucus basically helps your stomach not to digest itself by providing a wall. So, after a half hour, the food, now called chyme, will go through the pyrus into the duodenum, the first section of the small intestines. It mixes with digestive enzymes from the pancreas and bile juice from the liver and makes its way to the small intestines, where it's fully digested. Afterwards, 95% of chyme is absorbed into the blood while in the small intestines. The other 5% goes to your colon, or large intestines. This is the part where your waste is eliminated in defecation. Yep. Thank you for watching.